No cap, put my team on my back. 90 on the M, full speed in the jack. My new drip, I ain't keeping the tags. I can't tell my dad what I spent on a bag. I can't tell this girl that her friend's on a meet. Sheesh, get the money, sleep and repeat. Remember when I never had a 20 pound sheet? Now I got like 20 girls sleeping in my sheet. I've been in the booth all week, no sleep. Coming with a special sauce that your teacher can't teach.
Growing up, I listened to like a lot of old school stuff. Like my dad put me on to like all Biggie, Tupac, all of them type of things. Like artists are like Future, like Roddy Rich, even from the UK, like Hardy Caprio, and like, yeah, I like a lot of these rappers. And I'd say that music's a very good way to like, to take you to another place where you can also make legitimate money and like you have something to work towards every day. Like every day you wake up, you're thinking, let me write a song, da 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 da. And like music in general, you can make people feel good, like it's one of them type of things, yeah. Just to be consistent, cause every time I drop music, like the fans, they give more, not even fans, supporters, they give more and more like feedback and showing me that they like it, so it motivates me to keep going.
We've got Hacks here, start making little beats, gonna get the young people right into it. We've got spoken word artists, producers, we've got singers. Let's go, man. It's gonna be a banging session. And obviously, nice. Try again.
Let me hear that.
Hey,
I'm gonna show you how to play something.
You don't have to stick to anything. You don't have to do anything special or try to make a song, but you can just try to find a groove. Just have to start making a little groove, and once you find one, I'll show you how to record it. Yeah?
Gonna be a motivational speaker. I am already a motivational speaker, so you get what I mean, yeah? So.
Wait, listen, that was your phone number.
Money in the bank, and the lights don't care.
Obviously, got the chorus down, pattern. My young boy is making his first drill tune. Sound on chords so far. Yeah, just working. Studio man.
Me, I'm just trying to show them, like, cause when you listen to my music, it's uplifting, like, it's fun, it's energy. There's a lot of music that's all like, it's all like sad. Like, I like people to be happy. As soon as they hear my music, I want them to, like, just feel the vibe. It's your boy Hacks. I'm at UF right now with the most talented people ever from Hackney. You know where it is, we just wrapped up. We made a banger, we made some banging beats, and the bars are cold. You know it is, Hacks.